Guys, what are you doing?
It's over, Eric. We have to come to school on Monday. Just face it.
I'm not facing anything. We still have time. There has to be a way we...
Dude, there's nothing we can do, all right?
Okay, I see. Is that what Columbus did? Just give up? On his dream? No. Columbus believed that kids should have a day off school. And even when his own country wouldn't support his cause, Columbus said, fine, I'll go find a new land where kids can have that day off. Eric, just let it go. And when Columbus sailed to distant places, only to find people already there who said, no, stay off our land, we want our kids to have to go to ski. He said, no, it's just one day in October, they need a break. You guys can all give up, but I'm not. Because in 1492, Columbus got us all a day off ski. With just 3 ships he sailed over, so we could have some me time in October. And yes, millions were slaughtered and throats were cut. But if we don't get that day off of ski, then for what?
Come on, guys. There's something else we can try.